between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Green Bay Packers. Kickoff now just moments away. It is finally time to crown a champion as I'll hand it over to the two men who will call the action, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
I'm Brandon Godden alongside Charles Davis, beyond thrilled to be bringing you the Super Bowl. All the pomp, all the circumstance, all the pageantry. It doesn't get any better than this, partner.
I'm loving sharing this booth with you, sharing this moment, this type of a game. For all the teachers who said we'd never make it, we're here.
They go play action here on first down. Pressure, and down he goes. The six-time Pro Bowler, Clay Matthews. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And time finally runs out. He can't get rid of the football, and he's taken down. So here comes the Packers offense now onto the field. They'll be led out by the former Cal Bear, Aaron Rodgers. On first down, Rodgers throwing the out route incomplete. That's Adams. And he'll be out of bounds up past the 45. The play goes for 19 yards. Gives him a new set of downs. Working from the gun, Rodgers. And he's got his target. That's Moore. And he will have a first down as they get into the ground at the 37. His first catch, good for 16 and a first. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked by Kendall Fuller. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Now the Chiefs offense, they get ready to head on the field. And on the last go around, they really couldn't get anything going. So after the INT, here's Mahomes. And they will take over at the 26-yard line. Not that time for Watkins. Hands to Montgomery. Gets past him at the 10. And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1. It's a really nice 15-yard pickup, and now it's first and goal. Rodgers to throw on second down. And he's got it. It's caught for a Packers touchdown. To open the scoring in Super Bowl 52. And the Packers are able to cash in for 6. That time, a 6-play drive. And the result, a Green Bay score. A first carry now for Kareem Hunt. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. First down for the Chiefs, solid chunk of yardage, 17 on the punt. Throwing is Mahomes on third. He is going to find Hill here. And brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line. First catch there for Hill, and he's got a first down. A first trip to the red zone for KC. First and 10 at the 19. First and 10, here's Mahomes. Complete, the tight end Kelsey. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. Mahomes to throw on second down. Oh, the rookie nearly had the pick. Probably should have had it.
This defense is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. It came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
Oh, they get to the football. It's blocked. It's picked up. A live ball.
I don't care what they design on the other side about trying to block the kick. That should be 3 points on the board.
Yeah, you know, we've talked about it before. If you're out at 55, 60 yards, low trajectory from here, you get that thing up, this should be 3.
Yeah, there's nothing routine in football, but this one really almost should be. Snap, hold, kick, ball through the post. Didn't happen that way.
Flushed out right, and he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line.
He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard.
Now, that was not a bad scramble there on first down. He didn't force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take off, and now he made it a very manageable 2nd and short.
To throw is Rodgers. To throw on 2nd down. Steps away to his left. Under pressure now, and he's going to go down. Sacked back around the 8. And on that one, the protection just broke down.
You've got to have that leverage, don't you? We always talk about low man wins in the running game for an offensive lineman versus a defensive lineman. It's essentially the same thing in pass protection. Get lower than that defensive lineman so that you can keep your balance and keep him away from your guy trying to throw the football.
From the gun, it's Rodgers. Finds his target, Montgomery. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. Ty Montgomery from 8 yards out. And the Packers add on to their lead. A good sustained drive there in this third quarter, capping it off with a touchdown to give them a nice two-score advantage.
It was actually a fun one to watch, wasn't it? I mean, for me, seeing the mix of what they did, how they moved the ball downfield, very sharp, too. Each and every play seemed to be executed with great dispatch.
Looking to throw is Mahomes. And he's going to be out of bounds, down inside the 20. 23 yards on the play.
Let's make this one simple. What a catch.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown. A great play there. A 9-yard touchdown run. And the Chiefs are able to get this back within a touchdown. Point after, right down the middle. Get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter. So that drive consumes 9 plays all told. And Kareem Hunt, the one to finish it off, as he did so with a touchdown run. Here's Rodgers looking to throw on 2nd down. And incomplete there. Nice hit, jars the ball free, and brings up 3rd down. The pressure drops off as they'll look to throw, and that is incomplete.
What's the old adage? Be quick, but don't hurry. Well, that went right out the window there. He was hurrying, harassed. That ball had to be gotten rid of, otherwise he was going to get sacked.
To throw is Mahomes. Now a desperation throw deep to that. Oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. And it's Ha-Ha Clinton Dix with a pick. And they'll set up shop right near midfield at the 49-yard line. And the Lombardi Trophy is going back home. The Green Bay Packers are your Super Bowl champions. Remarkable season ends in the most remarkable of ways. They get to put next to their name Super Bowl champion.
And they can't ever take that away, can they?
Nope.
That lasts forever. So good to see the emotion when it's all said and done. You see the hugs, you see the guys sharing, the collective happiness. Makes me want to carry you around a little bit on my shoulders to celebrate the triumph. And congratulations to them. A fantastic season.
Super Bowl champs, the Lombardi Trophy is theirs, and so are bragging rights for an entire season. What a season it has been. Feels like we have been there every step of the way. Our entire crew doing a wonderful job. Thanks to my broadcast partner, Charles Davis. For all those guys, I'm Brandon Gunn signing off. We'll talk to you next season right here on EA Sports.